Question is, will the net neutrality provisions affect the existing net neutrality rules in member states? So, for example, the ban on zero rating in some countries that currently exists?
Yes, very briefly, it is on the ban of the zero rating. There's no problem for those countries that they are applying zero rating. I mean, we just deleted the zero rating proposal, but then the one that they are applying, which is just very few, maybe just one, then is okay.